probably one of the more difficult things about new boater ownership is loading the boat on the trailer. It's kind of a trick to it. You have to not have it too far in and not too far out. Most of the trailers nowadays are drive-on bunk trailers, so you want to hit them at a pretty good speed and idle speed so you don't get blown off track, and you want to drive it right up. JR is demonstrating it right now as he's approaching. Keep it in forward gear at idle. We've got some wind blowing here, but he's adjusting for the windage. And just as before he hits the trailer, he puts it in neutral. And then the bunks will help center it. Now you pop it back in gear, trim your out drive up, bring the bow up, and give it a little gas. It's okay if it's too far in, if it's too far out, you just don't want it too far in. He's kept the throttle and pushed the bow all the way up to the bow stop. He's keeping it in gear, it's keeping pressure. And now you're ready to come to the bow, reach over, and strap it. Or you can have your person at the trailer, your driver, do it for you.